Totally Not Suited for Tournaments is an OSU tournament where the map pool consists of maps that you would almost never see in a more traditional map pool. The maps in this tournament can be anything from your somewhat gimmicky tech picks, 2B Aspire maps, storyboard maps, to extreme reading maps, completely mistimed old maps, meme maps, or literal garbage maps.
Hello YouTube, this is Ratfucker.
To add on to the lack of professionalism that this tournament is going for, the matches are played in score v1, meaning that combo is key. On top of this, all maps are free mod, meaning any score advantage that you can go for confidently, you should. That is, if anyone took this tournament seriously. It is now semifinals, and I am still in the winner's bracket somehow. My next opponent is none other than badeu. If you watch any of badeu's streams, you probably know that he's basically the best at these kinds of maps. Badeu and I kind of assumed from the beginning that the hardest match for either of us would be against each other. He told me that he actually would sight read everything until we faced off. It is now a few minutes before the match, and I have only practiced about half the pool. To be more specific, I only practiced the maps that I thought I could win against badeu, assuming he had practiced. Badeu then DMs me and tells me that he actually isn't taking the tournament that seriously, and he's still going to sight read the pool against me as well. Now I know that may seem like good news for me, which it was, but it didn't mean that badeu would play bad, because he's badeu. He said he wouldn't mind playing in a VC together, so I hopped in one with him and we played our match. Alright, context over. There'll be chapter links in the description in case you want to skip anything. Enjoy!
Hello, I'm a little scared of this match. I wish I knew the pool better, but that's fine that I don't. Are there storyboard maps? Yes, there is. I can definitely use that to my advantage. There's also 2B, and I noticed that he does not like picking the 2B, so there's a lot of points I can probably get. Oh, might have a special guest coming. Oh my god, it's him.
Hello.
Hello, badeu.
What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Have you practiced the pool at all?
I have, just the ones that I think I can win.
What are those maps I can brand them?
Why should I tell you?
Well, I probably just win the weird-ass old maps, you know? But like, AR0 or whatever.
I did not bother learning those.
Wait, did you learn the storyboard maps?
I happened to already know the storyboard maps.
Oh, what the fuck?
I am number 2 on one of them.
Oh, I can just check them right now and see which one to find them.
I just choked so hard.
I would have checked them anyways.
Dang. Alright, well I know what I'm banning. Have you not seen the map pool at all?
No, I haven't.
Okay, I'm just gonna tell you this one because it's easy to ban. There's literally Kekak mapped to Goodbye Moonman. I cannot, I don't even think I can pass that.
I wanna play that, dude.
Well, too bad.
No, I'll just play solo.
Play it on stream and then have C-Paul clip it.
Yeah, Pog moment.
Pog Osu moment. I'm kinda mad though, there's no stream maps. Can't stream troll you.
Yeah, we just ban those first off. Because I can maybe like cheese my way through the storyboard map somehow.
How do you feel on 2B?
Bro, I'm nuts. I'm golden.
Alright, that's why you've been avoiding them.
Oh, I've actually been avoiding them because they're annoying. I can play them.
I don't know if I can actually not tell if you're trolling or not.
Dude, I can play 2B. It's not memorization. Anything that's not memorization, I can do.
I've got a plan. I'm good.
Oh, the plan to be badeu on shit maps.
Yes.
Never done before.
Never done before.
Dude, this is what I need after a day of sucking. I just need chill.
Oh yeah, I have the VC buff with badeu. You're buffing me. You're buffing me.
Dude, you get the VC buff now, but you'll get banned in like 2 months, so...
Man. Oh wait, isn't our match supposed to be now?
Yeah, how do you get me with them by us? Well, I'm playing 10-star aim, so...
Oh yeah.
Fuck that.
Nice format. Oh, I got the invite.
Oh, I love crab breed 10.2 stars.
This is how this guy warms up. Your name is Bad. It's insane.
Bad.
You might have become an imposter. What the f- Calidori moment.
Put that on your
own. Oh, we can warm up. I'm down for a warm up.
Oh yeah, I'm down. Oh, I get the host first.
Nice. Look, I was gonna play Sog 1.2 times.
Yeah, I'm a speed player.
What the heck? This guy.
Yeah, I'm fast. Actually, well, I have a B rank on this. That's not really.
Sog 1.2, yeah. Same guy who has a really good halftime score on Angry Bird.
Don't remember the boss like that.
That score is cool. I wish
yeah,
I could do
that.
It's
also cringe. It's cringe. What's the funniest map I have? Let's find out. I have a lot of funny maps. Oh, I know.
How long is it?
It's 4 minutes 13, that's why I'm asking. Cause I don't know if that's
I think she'd allow it. 11 star? What the?
Dude, the sound goes in. That's why I picked it. Also, wanna play the tiebreaker even if we don't go to tiebreaker?
Yes, I'm gonna get destroyed. I didn't even play anything in that.
I'm serious when I say. So, like, that game is, like, I think a copy of another game that was made in, like, 2005, which is literally just the same concept, but less polished. And I've been playing that for years.
Well,
like, every now and then.
Seems like this was rigged in your favor.
Yeah, I just shit myself when I saw that. I was like, what? There's no fucking way. And saying that, if I lose now, that's embarrassing.
She's gonna make, like, a chess match grand or tiebreaker somehow.
Oh, chess match? Fuck no, I'm not getting a tiebreaker on chess. I'm gonna lose. I don't know chess. You gonna mute?
I'm gonna stay open mic if it's not too loud. If it's too loud, then
No, don't worry. It's the warm-up still, so... Even in the match, I don't think I care. We're both not speed players.
Yeah. You're
not an 11 star player either.
I cannot. I can hear your double tap. That's funny. I have to go against this guy.
Yeah, but it's not main pool, so you're fine.
It is an aim pool. This is so in your favor. It's so unfair. Alright, what do I pick? We're gonna play this.
Devious Panda, my fingers are not ready. Is this like finger control?
No, this is not Devious. This is not a normal Devious Panda map.
Then what is this map?
It's like slider tech. It is tech, but there's some space stream.
I was not ready for the stream! I was not ready.
Oh shoot, I overstreamed it.
I understreamed the fuck out of it. I have 70 out. Oh god. Oh, okay, cool. Why is every Yggdrasil song so cringely mapped? Like, what's wrong with map a good map of the song? Like, what happened? I know there's like an 11 song of this song.
What?
Just shit. Yeah. Hey yo, what is that? You hit it, bro.
Oh my god. Okay, this part's really hard. I say that as he hits it.
What happened there? A double tap. I passed. Fucking stream now.
Combo game.
The hardest part about the streams on that is that they're unexpected as fuck. I can do streams if I expect them.
You have to like charge up your hand before you...
Exactly.
No, I feel you.
Oh. Big roll.
Bigger roll.
Big oh, fuck! Thing. Say invented without the first N.
No.
I invented. No. No.
First banner pick. First pick.
That's the good answer. That's what could be a storyboard map. Oh, this is a storyboard. The Helix map.
He knows.
I'm banning this because it's high BPM and high air. Blade 100 gigs.
No, dude, that was what I was gonna win. I'm so mad.
Oh, I'm nuts. I'm insane.
He's so nuts. I'm so freaking mad. All right, I don't like this guy. Big Chungus is gone.
Oh, thank you. It's like air tempo 5. I would never in my life pick that.
Well, I can't pick free mod 6 now.
LOL.
I had like a whole plan and you banned both the things I was gonna pick.
Well, other than that, you will still have to win 4 more maps. What was your plan?
Just kinda win.
What did you pick? I'm on 11. Oh, Ether Ritual. I should be fine with this.
I'm scared. You probably will be fine and I won't.
Bruh.
It's unsubmitted. I fell out of free mod.
I know.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I've seen it.
Let's go.
God mode. Oh, I had more, get fucked.
Remod 14. Oh, frick, I hate this. You won this. I probably should have banned this instead of Big Chungus.
Yeah, I would never pick 10.5 in my life.
Can you really? I feel like you're...
No, I can't. I haven't played...
Man, I don't know players at all. I'm so bad at knowing players.
Have you ever seen me farm in the last 50 months?
C-type.
Yeah, but that's memory.
Yes, you're a reading player anyway.
Yeah, I'm a memorization player. Good luck.
Good luck. This map's so good, but I'm just so bad at it.
I really don't like this map, but I know you. Not as good as I mean.
Did you just see my score on it, or what?
Oh, I didn't see the score, but I just know I played better on this thing.
Alright.
Well, how'd I miss?
Okay. Same.
I'm trying to act this, I can hear you.
No. What? I missed that again. Games.
Also, this song compared to the remix is fucking cringe.
How are you feeling on CS9?
Good.
Okay. Guess I'm picking it to give you a free point.
Oh, thanks, man. I appreciate it. I think the AI will pose a bigger problem than this is for me. Where, like, the combination of high CS and high AR. For me, 10 is cringe.
Wow.
Like, I could play it, but I don't like it. Does this have DTFCs?
Demo has, like, a one miss or one slider break at the end.
Oh, I made it. I'm fucking terrible. Evenly matched.
I don't like this.
Yeah, Bosh is insane.
No, dude, I'm trolling.
Oh, I missed. You don't.
Frig, dude.
Get fucked, Bosh-y.
Bro, what is that jump? I'm just trolling with his map. I'm almost over, so.
Yeah! Let's go!
Dude, fuck that space.
He got one more combo than you, what the heck?
Your maps is so cringe, your place is so cringe.
Oh,
definitely. Has to be Fremont 13. Has to be.
13?
Bruh.
Just picking all the aim. And I don't remember where the funny sliders are.
Grabbing, I don't know. Oh, he just jumps?
No, please.
I'm failing, you fuck.
No. I can't read.
Where did you- Oh my god, I missed. Oh! Well, at least you have a chance, because I missed on the slider. Fuck, you didn't break on the bus hammer. Fail.
Oh my god.
What, how did you miss?
That's always how I miss on like any map that I play. It's always stupid.
Randomly?
Yeah.
Oh, you fucking cunt. Is that not pass? TOS? It's imagine my last game, right?
Sorry, I'm tryharding.
I don't think that pass. You didn't have time. Oh yeah.
Oh,
you had enough notes. Fuck.
It's not enough. Oh my god, it's enough. It's enough. It's enough. It's enough. It's fucking enough. It's fucking enough.
Let's go.
Cock.
Get owned. I'm the better player.
Fuck this guy.
You love TV? No, you didn't ban it.
I love.
I still can't tell. Okay, that's it.
You must be.
Bruh. That's a decent map. If I can do it right.
What the fuck? What is this?
This is a really risky pick for me, but I don't know what else to do, so.
If only this were OD 10 HP 10 AR5, the world. I'm expecting bursts. That's like the main thing. Yeah, heavy sound. This is so nice. Oh, GG.
No way. I missed the double tap, dude.
Yeah, double tap. What did you?
I did, and I missed it. Okay, it's over. I don't know what else to pick if you're actually good at 2B.
Right.
I hit that.
I hit it again.
It's okay, back-to-back break points, that's fine. You should pick a 2B.
I should pick 2B?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Alright, let's go.
He just got a big frown on his face when I said sure.
I am disappointed.
Bruh.
Now I have to decide whether or not I go balls or not. I practiced this one, Nomad and Hidden Hard Rock, and I don't know
what if I can. Fuck?
I don't know if I can beat you just Nomad if you FC. You might just get better out. Whatever.
Oh, I know this song, yeah. I know this one. I don't know why I remember, but I remember like parts of it, I guess.
No, dude. Oh, I'm my insane. God. You're insane. I kind of got nervous at the very beginning, and then I was like, I just have to actually try hard. This might be it. There's nothing left for me, I think.
White tiebreaker. Tiebreaker. Watch it, man. You should pick them up.
I did.
Dude, the 145 BPM map, such a blunder.
You like VTubers?
Fucking hate them, but I love 145 BPM.
Dude, she has attack from Fortnite.
I beat this level, this song in Junkie Match, like 5 years ago.
Now you beat it here, against me.
Yeah, beat it, quote unquote.
I'm gonna bribe Caldor to make this a stream pool in Grand Finals.
In reality, I just need to win 2 rounds. It's an heavy game.
I missed. Okay, it's over.
It's not yet, because the map is very long, and I can just side break.
And it's in the middle of the slow section. I think it's over.
I'm trying to find like the perfect center where the side ball is. What my brain? What the fuck was that? Oh, you're so good. Oh my fucking god, what a cry.
Badeu square.
Oh, square?
I missed the triangle, but not the square.
I assure you there is some person out there that would listen to this 100%.
Dynamo.
It might be you, I don't know where you're going.
Absolutely not.
Wow! Oh, this bitch sounds like me when I was 5, listening to songs and...
When you were singing Ronald McDonald,
you and
I was her.
You have to show the stream so you have to.
Oh my god.
We have to, dude. I want to meet the person that runs that channel. That's been dead for 10 years. I will tell them about my history and how they've shaped me. Those years have shaped me to be a bad person.
Tell Brailmaster about it when he wants to interview you again.
Oh, yeah. In a 20-minute video, 50 minutes of it would just be that. Alright, finally. Fuck this song.
Oh, nice S rank.
Well, that map is impossible to miss on.
Okay, man. Jumps. It's impossible to miss as long as you don't miss.
That's why. That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm so smart.
You're so smart.
I'll just pick the mod one because it's low BPM.
Bruh. Let's go. Let's go.
I hate this meme.
You do?
Yeah, I'm so happy it died out.
It's not even dead though.
It's kind of, let's be honest, it's dead.
I don't
know. The fucking
about
shitty,
that.
Another shitty ass meme, the sheesh meme.
Sheesh.
I will leave the voice call. There are more people that like those two memes that I just said I hate than people who like Among Us memes still. And I love Among Us memes.
God. I'm so over Among Us though.
No, I love Among Us.
Yeah.
Also, I miss because I'm actually aiming the sliders.
I am too.
Oh, then you just cracked. Please don't be cracked. The phone. Watch, man. If you get banned for this song.
No way, dude. I just missed on nothing.
Ah, come on! Fuck! Why? Oh my god. I'm never picking a really easy map ever again. There's no know-how map. You have combo.
I don't know if I can win the other one that I know though.
Well, you didn't think you would win the season and you fucking shiny, so.
Oh sheesh. The other one I feel like is more sight readable. Oh, it's my turn.
You're not 7!
Wait, what? Bruh. Oh, I know this. I
freak!
I mean, it's just slider aim again. Oh, I'm good at sliders, but you can just cheese them. And like, it hurts me to cheese sliders.
I don't know. I don't want to be that confident. Is that bad? I
don't
huh? To, like, want to not be confident.
I missed on literally nothing. Okay, no, I actually fucked this back, by the way. Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna lose.
I shouldn't have stopped all of that.
Oh, you cunt! Fucking hate sliders, man. Like, come on. If I lose as much as such a good slider, lose.
Oh my god, dude, I was sweating balls.
Bullshit. Fuck this map.
Oh my god, you had better combo. Wait, I actually scored one you. Wow.
I'm mad.
Alright, pick good.
Let's see what's left.
Pick good. I have no idea. I actually know exactly what you could win, never mind.
This sugary bittersweet. Oh! Lord.
Frick! Lord. He saw it! He saw it! No!
Bruh.
It's over. Lord. AR4. I hate AR4.
I was like, wait. What is clearly winnable? Oh, Hara, that's not gonna help you, man. Still at 5.
I don't care. Gotta get the white cat skin out.
I just bam. Ah, oh, you, dude, why are you driving?
Cause I wanna win.
Rip Bosh, man. 2019-2021. What the fuck was that?
No, I can't read.
I think if you didn't say I know where you were going, I don't think I would have cared that much to like be the clue.
Frick. I'm winning the curvytron then.
No, you're not. I'm a skilled veteran.
I'm literally a prodigy. You've never seen me, and I've never seen me either.
Yeah, that's a fair point, to be fair. But I am a veteran, I'm quite impressive. Fun fact about that type of game, there was that game like before, and it actually had ponies. I don't know how to hit that. What is that? And like, I remember I was playing World WC 2017. I was pretty shit, I don't even know how bad I am. But I played in it. And like, the last match, yeah, it's true. I played it. Oh, I hit that, what the fuck? And like, we had to play three group stage matches, but we lost two of them, you out. And we lost two of them. And I was like, I don't wanna play, I have a tourney on this game. we're gonna play. But then my team is convinced me to fish that and to play the match still in the WC. And I'm happy, dude. But yeah, that goes to show how much I know this game. So. Also, I'm talking very confidently, but yeah. I could just lose. Oh, I missed! It's your chance.
This is my chance. I don't think it matters, even if I combo it all the way to the end.
I could see the entire map and I have to miss more. Okay, I'm actually into it. Oh, I failed. Oh, you missed. Okay, good. Thank God. I am saved by the RNG guys.
You got my brain working there, and I was like, is he throwing on purpose?
And that's what I wanted to do. If you have a quick combo, I'll just miss a lot, so you see that I missed, and you die.
I think you could stop playing now and you'd win. You were at, like, what, 4.7? I want to just, like, see you.
Nice, bam.
Spin!
You're not gonna spend 1 million points away.
You don't know. You don't know me.
I spawned like 5k more than you, I just saw.
Okay. Maybe true.
Tell me your score at the end.
Alright. Well, I have hard rock on, this isn't fair.
Oh yeah, true.
19k.
I got 35,000.
What?! Oh my god.
Tiebreaker.
Okay, how does this game work? How do I do this?
You move left and right to control your line, like, and you don't have to bash into other lines, you just have to survive. You just have to outlive the other person, don't bump into their line or yours. Just don't, or in the wall, like on the outside, don't hit that. You just don't hit anything.
Oh, I have to
try to survive as long as possible. You got it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. This is technically my first turn in this game. Technically.
On purple.
Wait, Cardo is playing. He should kill himself. Yeah, so you don't need him. Left alive.
Oh,
yeah,
this has it just does it on its own? Oh shoot, wait, I ran into myself.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh shoot, this is impossible, dude.
Yeah, I hate the impulse on this.
Oh my god, yeah, it's actually nuts. Get away.
Blue.
Holy f- what? No way!
I'm insane, dude, I'm crap.
My phone, bro.
I love that meme. The fucking phone meme. Oh, god. get fat.
Sheesh. I'm fat.
Oh.
No, bro, get away.
I'm invisible.
Oh, what? Wait, did we switch? Wait.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh my god, I got so pranked. I was so confused.
Okay, actually, after this whole card, you need to play another one because it should be like plus one for the winner, not plus two.
I see. Oh my god. Bro? How do I get out of that? Like, I'm dead.
Hello.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Get away. What's that do?
You can move through the walls now.
Oh!
Only for when it's outlined like this.
Oh! Oh! Get owned!
The lifeline.
I'm sick. I'm sick as heck, dude.
I technically won because I have plus one from Calgary dying. It's just the races, the lines.
Okay. Oh so god.
Oh, stream! Oh, stream.
Oh shit, dude. I'm so garbo at this. You won. Wait, is it best of three?
Let's just say it is. It's not
best of three. Of course, Caladori makes this tiebreaker. She makes like an aim pool, and then she makes this tiebreaker of all.
Shut up! You got 4 points. Shut up.
Oh, I'm purple. Oops.
Oh fuck!
Let's go! Take the L. Take the L. Get rolled, kid. Oh, I tried to cut you.
Nah, it doesn't work. I'm just cracked. I'm the phone.
I'm the phone, bro.
Hello. Let's just try to not cut each other off. Let's just try to survive the most.
No, bro. You're just gonna style me. I just can't even do it.
Wait, why am I pink? What?
That's the paintbrush, I think.
Oh, what the fuck are you doing to me? You versed me, but I'm fine.
Oh, what? Oh, you're dead. Oh, no.
No, I'm not. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm insane.
What?
I'm fucking insane. Look at that. Clip it right now. Clip that shit.
What?
I'm nuts.
I quit. No way. He did that.
I'm not good at this game.
What just happened? I got styled on so hard by this man. Okay, okay, man. You're just styling. There you go. Oh, yeah.
What
do
I do?
Oh.
I'm gonna throw.
Uh oh. No. Don't throw.
You are afraid.
Afraid of the big black. I don't want to talk about it.
No, I'm gonna troll.
I'm trolling. Did you just see what I did?
No, I want to play the best of three tiebreaker.
Not if I troll harder.
No, I want to die. Bro. I'm not fun anymore.
Oh, get up. Oh, what? Okay, this isn't.
Oh,
oh my god. Saved. I'm getting it though. Okay, that one thing
yeah,
that
you're
you did.
Doing better.
The one thing you did though was nuts. Oh, sure.
Try not to die. Ooh.
Oh, what?
Oh. Doi's line?
Let's go.
That was not intentional. Oops, I killed myself.
Oh, alright.
Troll face.
Bro. Okay. I can't draw Among Us. That's so hard. You should try it. Draw Among Us.
I can't draw either. Wait, let me try to do it. I have an idea. Wait, let me try to do it.
Alright.
Wait, you have to do the line in the middle.
I can't.
I can't, you have to.
Yeah.
Here,
oh my god.
No, fuck. Okay, let's not do it now. I fucked it up. I know how to do it though. I can envision it.
Stop. Stop styling, bro.
What? Where are you going, man?
I'm up. Whoa, dude, the infantile is not.
Okay, let me do the Amogus. Okay, go away. That's not it.
Let's do the
Amogus. I can do this. Leave me space. Okay, I can do this.
Among Us phone.
Fuck. I did it though. Kinda.
You did do it. Oh,
Hey man, what's up, man?
What? I did
well,
the Calatory, bro!
That's unfair.
Oh my god.
I'll kill myself.
What?
No, because that was unfair.
Oh, what you doing there? Oh my god. You just won.
No, I want to play more though. Fuck. Dude, that game is so fun.
Oh my god. I can't. GG.